Next up is changing this little icon here, which is not actually our sardi icon. We go to preferences, customize, lights, custom image, yes, go to the icons, then we go to sardi, scalable, panels, scroll down, and then we have this choice, or that choice. I'm going to take this one, close, and we have our own little icon for writing.